Can you find the moth in this photo? This is the buff tip moth, and it uses mimicry to perfectly match one of its favorite host plants, the silver birch. At rest, the moth's head and tail both look like a broken branch to help it blend in seamlessly. This species of moth is native to Britain and is rarely seen as they tend to fly after midnight. And their colorful caterpillars are quite social until they become older when they go off on their own to pupate.